Here are five reasons why you should vote for the Police Accountability Board on November 5th. 1. The Rochester Police Department simply cannot police themselves. Between 2001 and 2016, there were 923 allegations of excessive force against the Rochester Police Department. Within that amount reported, only 16 allegations were sustained, which amounts to only 2% of complaints that were actually addressed. 2. The Police Accountability Board will be an independent government agency, completely separate from the current police department, with the power to investigate misconduct, the power to subpoena, and most importantly, the power to discipline police officers who have engaged in misconduct, and the power to investigate current policies and practices that do not serve members of our community. 3. The creation of a Police Accountability Board is a result of over 50 community organizations coming together to demand justice and accountability in our community. 4. Members of the Police Accountability Board will be required to take a rigorous series of trainings, including implicit bias training, anti-racism trainings, objective, non-biased investigating, RPD policy and procedure training, along with a wide range of trainings to ensure that they're well-equipped to make informed, just decisions. 5. A vote for the Police Accountability Board is a vote for justice and true accountability in the city of Rochester. For more information about the Police Accountability Board, visit us at pabnow.com. You can find out more about the legislation, read more about how to get involved, and find out what's going on in Rochester in relation to police accountability. On November 5th, we must rise up and vote yes for the creation of a Police Accountability Board grounded in fairness, justice, accountability, and community.